Terre Haute city election is officially underway. Early voting for city offices began today at the Vigo County Courthouse. As of this afternoon, at least 56 people had cast their ballots. Voting continues from 8 in the morning to 4 in the afternoon each weekday for the next 2 weeks, as well as the next 2 Saturdays. If you'd like to vote early, you just need to bring a photo ID and be registered to vote.